in no man's land at the moment.
Yeah, over there there's some roadblocks. Lots of state troopers. We have a space of nothing. Then over there, where the protest. There's like a 300 meter gap between over there. A bit weird being in the middle of it all.
Yeah.
Like a building in there. So we're doing our reporting, and hopefully we get some access tomorrow. It's all a bit weird. More to follow, I guess. Stay tuned.